In this video, we will explore how MLADU's workflow ensures that every data transfer is handled securely and consistently through a structured and controlled process. MLADU's core data transfer process is built on the traditional workflow model, which follows a deterministic sequence of steps to guide each task. While organizations can configure the process steps occurring before and after a transfer, such as approval requirements, MLADU's underlying data transfer process progresses through a fixed set of clearly defined stages, allowing users to easily track its status at any time. By combining MLADU's standardized transfer steps with configurable workflows that manage the processes leading into and following each transfer, MLADU ensures your data is handled securely, consistently, and according to your established policies. With this foundation in place, let's look at how an agentic AI workflow model compares to a traditional workflow. At its core, agentic AI refers to a class of artificial intelligence systems designed with the capacity for autonomous, goal-directed action. These systems are built to operate with minimal human intervention, such as making context-aware decisions, carrying out multi-step actions, and executing tasks on their own. While traditional workflows follow a clearly defined sequence of steps, agentic AI systems initiate actions based on observed patterns and previous outcomes. An effective way to understand the difference between the two workflow models is to think of your data as the funds in your bank account. A traditional workflow functions much like a standard bank transfer. It follows a defined sequence, produces a consistent record of activity, and adheres to strict security and compliance controls. The outcome is predictable because the process follows a clear set of rules and steps. An agentic AI workflow, by comparison, resembles a personal banker who is empowered to determine how the transfer should occur based on patterns or optimizations it identifies. While that level of autonomy can be valuable in many domains, it also introduces variability, such as alternative routing choices, additional steps, or behaviors that may be harder to audit or justify after the fact. Because data movement requires reliability, traceability, and controlled execution, the traditional workflow model remains the preferred approach for MLADU when dealing with data transfer processing. While MLADU embraces AI where it can add value, those capabilities are used in ways that support, rather than replace, the foundational transfer workflow. This allows organizations to benefit from intelligent assistance without ever compromising the integrity or reliability of the data being moved. To support this structured approach, every MLADU subscription is backed by a dedicated concierge team that actively supports every aspect of your data transfers. By personally overseeing every data transfer request, the concierge team ensures that your organization's priorities, security requirements, and operational needs are fully considered. Because MLADU recognizes that your organization's data is a critical asset that shapes decisions, powers operations, and supports growth, it places great care on how your data is managed. Now that we've covered the foundation of MLADU's traditional workflow model, let's dive into how you can easily access MLADU's rigid set of transfer steps. To begin, navigate to the MLADU login page and enter your authorized user credentials to access your MLADU portal. Once logged in, open the menu in the upper right corner of your screen and select Settings. Next, choose Workflow. And finally, click on Transfer Steps. MLADU's transfer steps will appear on the following page. From here, the numbered transfer steps will be listed and categorized by their corresponding stages in the workflow, including New, Open, Discovery, Implementation, In Progress, Quality Assurance, and Complete. To learn more about MLADU and its capabilities, be sure to check out our channel for more videos or visit MLADU.com for more information. For any questions or assistance, feel free to reach out to us at contactus@MLADU.com. Thanks for watching. We'll see you in the next video.